Just 12 kilometres from Malaga Airport, Benalmadena lies between Torremolinos to the east and Fuengirola to the west, both 11 kilometres away. Benalmadena has a population of more than 53,000, which almost doubles with tourists during the high season. Average temperature is 19 degrees. Benalmadena is divided into three main areas, combining a traditional Spanish village with a modern coastal resort. On the hill are Benalmadena Pueblo, a typically whitewashed Andalusian village, and Arroyo de la Miel, a bustling residential area. Down by the award-winning beaches is Benalmadena Costa, one of the busiest tourist spots on the Costa del Sol. Benalmadena is great for family attractions. On the coast are the Sea Life Aquarium and Selwo Marina, home to dolphins and seals. Further up is the Paloma Park, a landscaped green area with lake and wild animals. The coast's oldest and largest amusement park, Tivoli World, is also here. And for breathtaking views, take the cable car 770 meters up to the Calamorro Mountain. To the west of the village is the Enlightenment Stupa, the largest Buddhist center in Europe, ideal for meditation or just taking in the amazing views. With its tourist attractions, nightlife and beaches, Benalmadena is a great destination for anyone on holiday.